Sometimes difficult when everything's flying through the bags, particularly on a situation like this.
Well, it's been a pretty good start in these first 14 minutes for the home team, even although they've had three handling errors. We'll just see one of them right now. Certainly haven't looked very organized. And of course, you know, when you're playing at home, there's just so much more in the game, and you feel you owe so much more to all your supporters and, of course, the school itself. Shaky there. It was Aaron Jackson with the knock on from fullback.
Opened up a few spaces out wide. The spin of the ball. Aaron Jackson.
Wow, look at that possession. It's 65% to Jeppy, but they'll be concerned that they haven't got any points on the board yet.
By Irish scrum.
It's a bit of a tough call.
Skeisraad se teken nie heeltemal duidelik nie, maar nog 'n geleentheid vir die skrumskakel McDermott vir Jeppy. Vitel word gepaard. Hulle die laaste 10 minute heeltemal oorheers. 80% van die gebiedsvoordeel geniet hulle, maar hulle kon nog net die punt op die tel word sit.
And looking obviously, McDermott now, tweede keer wat hy
Brad from his side.
Miskop. Dis nou weer een, nee, jy kan gebiedsvoordeel en bal besit, kan jy domineer, maar as jy dit kan omskep in punt in die Gary, kan dit jou laat baie duur te staan kom later. Sy het om die af te skop.
Pretty much up into the sun.
Jeppy in your mark.
The Jeppy team, who really look quite unified, I must say, despite the fact that they've had all the possession.
Half gebied.
Played very well as a unit.
McDermott for three. Speel for Perol. He's got the bit and a perfect pass.
Carrying as you would expect at school level. Still too much kicking.
Nicky Jackson. They go the ball. No, no, three out there. Photos are late.
Jackson's duck down. With a 22-minute dropout. Jeppy. Domination that they've had today.
So the position from the
option was Akers' space. I think you did get it in behind the wing. Is what you want to do. You want to turn our position with every kick. Unfortunately, just dribbling over the line.
JP.
Also, just a
Perol.
This is Perol.
Good to wash
his troops from the fly half position.
Dermot.
And from
Matiushi. McDermott weer.
Another chance for Matucci back
JP with the ball beset mark.
Once again, JP just seems to have so many numbers, but
that
pass has gone forward.
Daar's die teken van die skeieter buite beeld. Maar Jeppy wat op hierdie stadium goeie gestruktureerde spel speel. En ondersteuning kom vinnig by die laagvatte. Kry goeie tweede, derde, vierde fase balle. Maar hulle sukkel net om deur die verdediging van Kers te breek.
Oh, and wonders if Jake White, who's the school and an old teacher of the school. He works at the college. He's old. Getting those 3 points on the board. I think particularly in a game that could be quite close as well, the derby is always fiercely contested. So take those points on offer.
Okay, eerste punten voor JP aan te tekenen. 2009, Kees gemakkelijk 65-10. Laatste wedstrijd hier, 2008. Kees,
a lot of pressure on this youngster.
Dermot mis wel amper sê, hierdie moet hy oorskop.
He turned away immediately. Once again, just chipped it past that right hand upright.
Still
misses for Devin McDermott, but he gets a little pat on the back.
Nou, middelijk toe die bal tref, doet sy kop laat sap. En daar hy leef taal wijs vir jou. Die bal gaan mis wees. En was een goede opvolgwerk van die slot. Simpiu en Kozi waar die druk begin het. En toen ook goede werk van Travis West. Met die gevolg is een goede aanvallende positie. Binnen die halfgebied na een lang tijd van JP. En skrimskakel Roan van Rensburg wat gereed maakt om die bal in te gooien.
Perfecte veldpositie. Die middel van die veld. Van Rensburg wat vloer.
So, a far better strike from both sides. In particular, Kees. Good go forward ball for them. It's open up.
Van
Rensburg with a little pass.
Die handen wat in die steekloos van Flekkie. Van die spelers wat hier Flekkie worden hier. Bert Fraser.
Well, both sides, it's past the first quarter of the match, but maybe still a little bit tense.
Aaron was a good beweging, Kleki, wat met de vaartversnelling weergekomen, wat ook net op.
He's forcing the extra
pass. Van Vasvat, maar die aangeef was een pikkie vertraag van Travis West. En hij was vastgehouden.
There's nothing to write home about.
Van Dier Foute, in die wedstrijd, beneden is hij natuurlijk niet. McDermott wat voer, zij loon schakel, Perel.
Perel with a kick downfield, it's a bit of work. But again, one feels that Jimmy just playing it correctly. You know, they're carrying the ball up when they're in a favorable position, a little bit deeper in their own half of the field.
Kicking past the country's from the Asuki Basit.
There they are, in a very good position.
For Jeppy. En daar die tactische stop van Perel, wat spel verplaatst weer.
So the message is, let's score tries guys, if we can't kick goals.
En de dusver Perel en zijn skrumskakel McDermott.
Sit back in the defense.
Die wedstrijd bij een goed dier.
So I really will get the defensive line up, make sure that Kears don't get over the advantage line.
Yeah, but force them
to perhaps to make the errors.
Die keer, de meeste van hem niet.
No doctors on the line. Certainly unpretorious.
Van Rensburg.
Kears struggling to get that ball out.
Aan die oorkant kan je zien, die is daar al gezellig samen. Lusse Bestrouwstok.
Some good aggressive running from Jeppy.
And
that one position. Well, that's what I just think. The law is such a good one as well. Because it really promotes the positive play.
Van Kees.
Ah, die skrumskakel van Rensburg wat achter zijn voorspelers praat. Hulle het die bal gehad. Dus net die beskerming van die bal. En misschien die agressiviteit waarmee hulle die oppositie wegdrijf. Was nie goed genoeg nie. En uiteindelijk is het van Rensburg waar die bal aanslaan. En staan besit af. Net buiten hulle 22.
Go!